Welcome to the Microsoft Teams Rooms Pro Management tutorial on individual device settings management for Teams Rooms on Windows using the Teams Rooms Pro Management portal. In this video, we'll guide you through how settings management works to help you optimize your Teams Rooms experience. How Teams device settings on Windows works. Teams Rooms Windows devices have application settings that can be applied either directly on the device or synchronized with Teams Rooms Pro Management portal using the Skype settings.xml. Setting changes require restarting the Teams Rooms application on the device in order to apply those changes. When changing from the Pro portal, the restart of the application will be initiated. This tutorial will focus on applying settings from the Teams Rooms Pro Management portal. From the home page, navigate to the Rooms dashboard. From there, select the room and then navigate to the Rooms Details Settings pane. All of the Skype settings.xml are available to be modified, except for custom backgrounds, which will come later. There are also operating system settings, such as display device resolution, which are available. After making your changes, press the Apply button, and you will be presented with two options, Apply Now or Schedule Later. When you make a settings change and select Apply Now, a job is sent to the Teams Rooms device to apply the setting. Under the Activities tab, there is a new section called Settings Job History. It will display the status of all settings jobs that have been applied to the device through the Pro portal. By clicking on a job row, a detailed device settings job pane will be displayed with the specific changes that were requested, who initiated them, and the status of those changes. When the job has been initiated, there are also visual cues on the settings pane to indicate that a job is in progress. A banner will be present. If you navigate from this window, though, the banner will disappear. It does take several minutes to validate that the device has applied the updates and reflects those changes in the device logs. During this period, an asterisk will be visible next to the changed settings to indicate a validation is still in progress. If you choose the option to apply the setting changes during the nightly maintenance window, the settings change will show as submitted in the settings job history and will be applied during the maintenance window before the nightly mandatory reboot. To learn more about settings for Teams Rooms on Windows, go to https://aka.ms/prosettings. Thanks for watching.